What's he putting in there?
Jamaican sauce.
Jamaican sauce.
That's spicy.
Original spicy.
And we've got more. We've got sweet and sour. And here we've got spicy sauce.
Fantastic. What's he cooking? Fantastic. And I can see chili in there. You like it spicy?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
This is only quite strong.
Excellent.
Yeah. We're not going to do another one because
that's spicy. What are you chopping, Chim? Chilies. Have you tried to see how hot they are? Very colourful, boys. What's in your salad? What's in the pan? Can you lift the lid off so we can have a look? We lift it off so we can see with the
on,
camera.
What's it made from?
It smells amazing. It smells very good. Really good work, boys. I think you've got the most complete meal. Fantastic. Sabina, tell us what you're making. Okay, what's going on top of this pavlova then?
Perhaps
you can't see the meringue.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
So can we put the cream on now?
Oh, fantastic. Right, girls, tell us what you're making. Iced tea, what flavour is the iced tea?
Strawberry and raspberry.
Ooh, very nice. That's a cocktail. Let's have a close up of the. Oh, there we go. What's it called?
Double chucky. It's a double triple chocolate.
Double triple chocolate. It's all around your mouth already.
Yeah. I've been licking the spoon.
Have you? Let's have a look.
The good for buttons.
Decorated.
Yeah.
Very nice.
And cream.
Yeah.
No. We're putting it on the
you made the meringues? Did you make those yesterday?
Yeah, we made them yesterday.
I literally made the recipe for it.
That's amazing.
We mixed chocolate and
what sort of jam is it?
I literally did it all. I mixed the whites.
Brilliant. Well done. Very good.
And
right, girls, how's it going over here? What are we up to?
We're finished.
Wow.
Simmons.
I could do with a stir, I think.
Yeah.
Is it? Everyone's up. Look at all those beautiful fruits. Wow. Tell us what it is you've done. What's it called? Okay, and what's in it? What is it?
Cake, chocolate, and then
mix yogurt,
and I go to the
and put
a bit of milk in it.
Fantastic! Brilliant!
And if you stir it,
what are you doing, Nathan? What are you doing? Which part are you doing?
Rolling
the dough. Fantastic. Holding that needing water. A bit hot, Owen?
Yeah.
Oh, this is interesting. What's happening on here?
That's what we're going to say.
Very nice.
That's us, by the way.
Wow, that looks fantastic. Wow. Who's on the team here? Can you talk me through this cake, please?
This is a chocolate cake, and we mix ice cream and yogurt together to make the filling, and then we've added strawberries on top, so blueberries around.
Wow. Are you on this team, Olivia, as well? That looks amazing. Could you talk me through this, boys?
There's a spicy chicken kebab with sauces. That's yogurt. Jamaican sauces.
Wow, they look amazing.
Yeah, you can dress these guys.
Really look good. What have you done, boys?
We've done spaghetti bolognese. Oh. Pasta, so we just need to cook it a little
bit. Wow, that looks great. How's it going, fellas?
Good. Very good.
Yeah.
What are you making? Talk
making,
me through it.
A mixture of this, served with some naan bread and veg and hot dogs.
Wow, this looks healthy as well.
Yeah.
It's one of the healthiest. Mm-hmm. Just be humble, and they're good to choose. I'm going to say some winners. Because I think there's more than one winner in this classroom. So, reception, you unfortunately, we can't let you have a taste of things because I don't know what you're allergic to or not allergic to. But we know with these children, and grown-ups already know. So what you need to do is, when we've had a little judge and everything, is you'll be able to go and see what your buddy made and have a look, and maybe have a good smell and have a little look at it. Okay, so, judges, if we could start you off at the door. If we start off with the girls, actually. Girls, okay. Would you say what you're called and what you've made?
It's a chocolate raspberry donut.
It looks delicious. So what's in the middle?
Cherry cream.
And what's strings on the top?
Melted chocolate. This was an experiment. The Simmonds had to break melted chocolate on it.
Wow.
Okay, so should we come to size for this?
to name?
Sorry.
I've got a little bit. A bit of the middle bit as well. And a little bit of strawberry. Gosh, this is an enormous piece. Oh,
she does have a big mouth to eat.
No, and not everything else that's in here. Gosh, it looks very modest.
It looks delicious. It's still warm.
Good presentation. Excellent presentation. Oh, it's nice and warm.
Gorgeous. Right. I'll take that at the end of my fork. Very chocolatey. How have you made the base part here?
We put in cocoa powder,
mm-hmm.
self-raising flour, and we
mm-hmm.
did a magic trick. No, we didn't.
Just by magic, it appeared.
Yes.
Wow. Are we allowed to have a bit?
Yeah. You can come back and have on the way out.
Come back for a bit.
No, yes. Just what's the bit? There's something blue in the middle.
Yeah, I noticed that.
You like the presentation. It
helps to lift the cream.
That's okay, but it makes it
what's underneath it.
Like a little dome so that the cream puffed up for the presentation. It's important to do things like that to make it look good, though.
That's good.
Very good. And what have you made?
Spicy chicken kebab with sausage.
How did you decide which sauces to use?
Well, we just brought some in.
You just brought some bones.
And we just brought
some bones. What's this? That's fantastic.
Explain what you've made. Sneak throat.
Can I have some?
Have to wait till your judges come. Come on, tell them what you've made.
I made spaghetti and meatballs and salad.
Right, can we wriggle? You made tomato sauce.
We got kids.
So impressive. And what have you got? Grated in the chocolate? Parmesan cheese. What's the cake?
And did you
put a lovely description? Who's written this description?
You melted it.
Fantastic. Do you have a yes? A knife is coming.
Okay, ready for
very good description.
Fantastic. I love the fact that we've got a milkshake to wash it down with. That's very clever.
Do this every afternoon.
Maybe too long, so we'll just have a little taste.
needs to have a little taste of the milkshake. That's my specially made. It's the second version.
That's very nice. Well done.
Do you know, Mrs. Soffer is a good person to judge these cakes, and I think she's the best cake maker in the whole world. She's very good at making cakes.
I don't think I have made cakes at Masterchef.
Yeah.
Beautifully finished, beautifully decorated, and very moist, which is really
good. Have a try of the milkshake.
Do you like milkshakes? No.
That's
great, so it's healthy.
You can have a look at the
bottom. I was rustle opposite. Yeah. So you've just rustled the sock.
Yeah.
Very good, Mrs.
Very good.
So you actually had to work under a lot of pressure then, didn't you? Well
you
done.
You had to do beg, steal and borrow, didn't you?
Did you?
Try to bring up some words and pick up some. What did you do with the practice bars? What word did you make?
Pizza.
With what word? Did actually answer it because the other temper is very nice.
Excellent.
And is this ham on top of here? Just the right one. No, super bright, you know. What fruit have you got in here?
Is this to help us have a nice warm sunny day? So we can sit in the garden and drink this, is that right? Excellent. So, you have spare straws.
Right, I'm going to try a bit of this.
Oh, that's lovely. Very nice.
Did you make the sauce yourself?
Very light, isn't it? That's nice.
Thank you.
And we could actually give you the names of the hens that laid the eggs.
Two groups left to judge.
Did you enjoy making it,
girls?
Eating it.
What's
the
prize?
I won!